Hello guys, this is Indian Medico, and in this video you are going to see about idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura is abbreviated as ITP. It is also known as immune thrombocytopenic purpura. It is an isolated low platelet count with a normal bone marrow in the absence of other causes of low platelets. Now let us see about the etiology of ITP. In ITP, there are antiplatelet immunoglobulin G antibodies which coat the platelets. This leads to phagocytosis of platelets by splenic macrophages. In children, it occurs as an acute self-limited reaction to viral infection. It can occur in adults as a chronic disease. Now let us see about the peripheral blood smear findings in immune thrombocytopenic purpura or ITP. There will be thrombocytopenia with slightly enlarged platelets. The bone marrow will usually be normal, but occasionally there are increased megakaryocytes. Now let us see about the clinical features of ITP. Mucous membrane bleeding, epistaxis, and petechiae are the clinical features of ITP. In ITP, there is no splenomegaly. This picture shows petechiae seen in ITP. Now let us see about the laboratory findings of ITP. The platelet count will be low. There will be antiplatelet antibodies, and the bleeding time will be prolonged. Now let us see about the treatment of ITP. Prednisone and splenectomy are the various treatment options for idiopathic thrombocytopenic purpura. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. For more such videos, please check out my hematology playlist. If you like my videos, kindly subscribe. Your subscription will encourage me to make more videos. Thank you.